Workers at the Creighton Mine in Sudbury, Canada know all about the challenges of underground mining. Since the first deposit of nickel was discovered here over a century ago, hundreds of underground mines have been dug into the hard rock of the Sudbury Basin, creating a community that is founded on the nickel beneath its feet. Creighton is now one of the deepest mines in the world and one of the most modern. An underground mine is created when the ore is too deep to mine from the surface. To reach the ore, a shaft is sunk straight down into the ground, and tunnels, called drifts, are excavated to access the ore, using equipment which is designed to keep the operators safe, such as remote-controlled loaders. The Creighton Mine Complex is like an underground city that never sleeps. Yet, even after a century of mining, geologists believe that there is still more ore to be found. At this advanced underground exploration station, geologists and geophysicists are using sophisticated tools to look deeper into the rock. If all goes according to plan, the new underground expansion will double the amount of ore in the mine, adding many more years of productivity. All this is good news for Sudbury, where new discoveries bring renewed prosperity. With a century of experience, the city is well-versed in managing the complex and challenging relationship between a mine and the local community.